Hi everyone. Today I'm going to be showing you how to log into Lexia. Lexia is our reading program that we will be using frequently throughout our distance learning experience. So to get started, we're going to start with clicking on Google Chrome. We're going to go to the search bar and type in www.philasd.org. Next, you're going to click Login. And your child is going to type in their username. This is also their lunch number or their student ID number. Then they're going to type in their password. And you're going to click Login. There we go. Okay. Then you're going to come across a screen that looks like this. You're going to click Message Center. You're going to scroll down until you see this icon. You're going to click on it. That is Lexia. Now, if you are working on a tablet or an iPad, you are going to need to download the Lexia app. Okay, you will still log in going through the Google Chrome browser, clicking Message Center, and then clicking Lexia. If you have an iPad, once you do that, it'll ask you if it can open the Lexia app. Okay, unfortunately, clicking on the app and then trying to log in will not work. So after you come across, you'll get to a screen like this. You'll click the arrow, and you are now in Lexia. Okay, and that is how you log into Lexia. Have a great day.